Also breaking right now, divers have recovered the body of a scuba diver who went missing in Lake Michigan off the coast of Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin. That's near Kenosha. Kenosha County deputies say 72-year-old Patrick Kelly from Winthrop Harbor never came back to the surface after exploring a shipwreck of the SS Wisconsin. The Coast Guard was called in to help in the search. Kelly's body was found today near the shipwreck.